These two boys, their careers have gone hand in hand forever. And now they're swapping jumpers and getting the pen out.
Oh, two Hall of Famers right there. They go straight in when they're eligible. They could both end up with over 800 goals. I think Rewald's up to 771. And Hawkins, it's not far behind. They're straight into the Hall of Fame.
So consistent, durable, consistent players. That's a long time.
Three trades each.
Plenty of All-Australians, plenty of Dolphins.
Bit of everything in there.
That's great stuff. Back to you, Abs.